And what this did for Europe, the kind of means to take something absolutely tangible, maybe the
well, they're lining up at the moment, looking focused, looking racist, and waiting for the anthems, waiting to meet President Juan Mary Matthew, coming onto the pitch at any moment now to meet the players. Crack this Six Nations open. What's going on in their head right now?
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. The anthem will now be played for us by the combined army number one.